literally woke up 30 minutes ago. Life is strange. Why couldn't we get this with the state of play? Come on, dude. Yo, what did you whisper? Adam here. And today, you can hear it in my voice. I just woke up. I gotta get ready for work in 20 minutes. Okay? Catalina is still asleep. I muted myself so I wouldn't wake her up. Don't tell her I said that, though. Life is Strange Double Exposure. TGS 2024 trailer? TGS? What is TGS? It's a remake? I don't know what it is, but we finna find out. Yeah, make sure you subscribe. Without further ado, let's go ahead and hop into the video. You feel me? Life is Strange. Damn. Square Enix.
I'd do anything to stop what happened that fateful night.
Is this left?
Now, I have a second chance.
This is the first one, right?
My name is Max Caulfield.
Okay.
These days, I'm a photographer in residence at Caledon University.
Is this like a continuation of the first one? Hey, that's kind of fire.
New place, new people.
Are they going to do crossovers?
I'm doing pretty well for myself. Definitely want to take a few more pictures.
Okay, Max.
And after years on the road, I found new friends. Moses has
hypothermia. Which one of them died?
That night.
Damn.
Turned my life upside down. Again. Sothi!
Hang on. Parallel world?
Wait.
There's a world.
Didn't she just die?
Parallel to this one.
Where you die.
That I can access. Kind of making this up as I go.
I'm not ready for Sophie to be a woods.
So do they?
I'm with you, Moses.
You've got a lot on your plate, emotionally.
You ever have a thing?
This song definitely copyrighted.
Miss Caulfield, I speak with you for a minute.
The police have still not ruled out suicide as the cause of death.
Sophie would never have hurt herself. Or anybody else.
Parallel universe?
Has blood on his hands.
Sees your second chance.
Happened? One of these days, I'm gonna find out what you're running from.
This game, hella emo.
That was my fault.
She's running that. From herself.
I trust you.
What is this? This time, I have to face the music.
This can't be a long game if it's coming out 2024. This is the first I'm hearing of it. What does TGS stand for? October 29th. I'm finna pre-order the fuck out of this shit. So, parallel universe. Are the same things happening? Because the girl was still alive, I'm pretty sure, is the one that died. So, if she goes to a parallel universe, do they still know her? Do they still have the same information? Like, or is the parallel universe just like a couple hours behind the one she's in? So it feels like she's traveling back in time, you know? No? I don't know what I'm talking about. I guess we'll have to wait for some more. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. This would be what, number 4 of the Life is Strange? I've only actually played True Color. I only watched the first and second one. Shout out Berlin, Berlizzi, I Berlizzi, whatever you want to call him. I might play the first two eventually. I don't think I will. Sound like when I see it, it's there. That's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe once again. I will see y'all October 29th. Hopefully I'll see y'all before that with a different video. But yeah, that's it. I'm out. Hey.
First boy. Yeah.